Friday night in Tampa Bay, Lightning forward Nikita Kucherov was assessed a major penalty and game misconduct for boarding Blue Jackets defenseman Marcus Nuttavaara in the final minutes of a playoff game the Blue Jackets were winning 5-1. As the video shows, the Lightning break the puck into the Blue Jackets zone. The puck is rimmed around the net towards Kucherov, and Nuttavaara moves quickly to defend him. The puck jumps over Kucherov's stick, and he reaches out with his stick to trip Nuttavaara, who slides along the ice towards the boards. With a delayed penalty coming, Kucherov skates up to the defenseless Nuttavaara, lowers himself for contact, and drives him into the boards. This is boarding. It is important to note that while this hit is not excessively violent or forceful, there are several factors that combine to elevate this play to merit supplemental discipline. Kucherov is in control of this play at all times. This is not a play in which Nuttavaara falls to the ice suddenly or unexpectedly in a way that leaves Kucherov little time to react. Kucherov is the one who trips Nuttavaara to the ice, and while he does attempt to regain his footing, Nuttavaara remains in a defenseless position until Kucherov drives him into the boards. Kucherov takes advantage of this situation to deliver a dangerous hit on a player in an exposed, defenseless position. Finally, and most importantly, we believe that this play falls into the category of message sending. Late in the game with the score out of reach, Kucherov delivers this dangerous blow to an opponent that he will be facing again in the next game. While we understand that frustration often occurs at the end of a game, dangerous or retaliatory plays delivered in the final minutes of a playoff game will be viewed in context and punished accordingly. To summarize, this is boarding. Kucherov has been fined once during his 447-game NHL career. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Nikita Kucherov for one playoff game.